In Core's never-ending love, we want to bloom. Kind of overkill, but... it's still alive? Oh, we killed the one behind it. So this is the feast, the banquet, and someone's honor. Because they want to pass beyond the veil. I wonder what we'll find here. Besides books. Who? Roasted wither rat meat? I mean, you kill chickens, but you're eating rat meat. Something's wrong with this picture. Consumables. Oh yeah, it's not worth anything. 2 health. Roasted goat meat. Now that... yeah, there you go. It wouldn't be my first choice of what to eat, but yeah. Any port in a storm. Roasted ox head? And horse meat. It was all roasted. Goat meat, horse meat. Wow, 900 seconds. Ox head? What is he? The ox head. Is it an ingredient? I didn't see it. Am I looking right at it? I don't need this stuff. I don't know why I collected that crap. Beef, fish meat, ghost meat, salmon, wolf meat, stew. Alright, well hold on then. All. Ox. Roasted ox head. Huh. Well, we could not consume this. I'm all broken up about that, but we can't. Pea sweet. Chunko cheese! Artichoke. There are some delectable things here, just not many. Cooked for tusk meat? I'm just checking all this stuff out. This is all new stuff. 40 health. Really? I bet you that works in combat. 40 health. That's sweet. Yeah, I'll take all of that, actually. Is it downstairs? Of course. Oh, there's a door. Embarrassing. Hard bread. Have some hard bread. Well, that doesn't help much. Actually, that's all I needed. The Sarker's honey mead. Any more notes? It's really noisy. Like we're still outside. Meat. Eggs. I might be able to take care of that noisiness. I'm going to reload. Did I look at these? Probably. Yeah. Saving, reloading. Much better. That happens now and again. You get the outside noise when there's just no reason for it to be so noisy inside. I think I'm still regenerating. Yeah, this is all rancid stuff. It's not really... I mean, back when I was level 10 or something, that would have been fine, but... no use for rancid stuff now. A lantern. Oh. Learning book for heavy armor expert. I'll take that to sell. Boop. Oh, don't tell me we gotta drop down there. Strange watercolored potion. Underground. Brother. What is this potion? Strange. Water breathing for 500 seconds. Why is it strange? I have regular potions of that, though. Potion of... don't I? And when I get the hint, we're supposed to take that, but... it's cheap. I thought I had some potions of water breathing. Well, I have a spell for it. Hope we can get out of this place. 180 seconds. Actually, hold on. Yeah, I'll do that. I love that effect. Alright, let's go. Oh, you're wasting my time here. I'm running out of time for this spell. It is hard to see. Sister Tamira? Huh. Sister Andrasta, they're all dead. They all drown in here. This is what they do with people who want to leave. I got that other potion, so if I need to, I can just take it. That's a ladder. Does not lead anywhere. Gotta be another way out. Turn around and see what's this way. There's nothing, right? Nothing. Okay. Oop. An urn. Oh, bone meal. Another urn. River snap. What am I looking for down here? Okay, I don't know. It looks like there's more that way, but there really isn't. Let's go forward. Well... leads outside. I can't fly, so... I keep thinking I'm finding things. Am I looking for a way, another way out? I gotta be. What am I doing under here? Oh, is this a special? No. Following the walls around. Oh. That's interesting. Logfin. Completely underwater. What is this? Is this the way I came? How did I get over there? I think we haven't explored everything over there. I feel like I'm getting eye strain just trying to see this stuff. Okay. Oh wow, like a reaper, like a scythe here. Okay, let's go this way. How about this? I can't get up there, okay. I'm gonna run out of time and die. There's another boat. Spell tome for Blizzard Mythical? Wow, 1600 gold. Hello. I don't know what I'm doing. What I'm looking for. A garnet. Protection from frost. Could use another potion. Here's that well. So I've been all over here then. Maybe. Head north. How much time do I have left? At least some pause while I'm in here. 4 minutes. No, I came from here, right? Oh no, this is somewhere new. Can I find a way out soon? Stairs going up. Oh my god, what? Oh, that looks pretty scary. I'm saving as a new save here. I know you guys usually don't see me do this, but this is episode 228, 229, and 230. And counting. You're stuck. You're no use to me, stuck. That's a normal dungeon sound, but still, I don't like this. If that thing just jumps off there and starts attacking, I am not gonna be happy. Brother Solaris! Kor's sword. And a scroll to teleport back to Ark. But you never got a chance to use it. We can use it. Convey the tidings of her son's fate to Morella Gatti. That's what we found. That's it? What about those rooms? Sister Tanara. Is that Kor? Kor does not look friendly to human beings. Brother Torius. May the gods remember your names, Brother Laryl. Sister Yetta. So some of them just died on the trip. I don't think they meant to drown there. Sister Sala. It's Brother Miogar. That's empty. I'll take it. Having trouble moving around this place, are you? So what about those two locked areas? Those two locked... We never found keys for them. We're supposed to just leave now? I think we'll find a key somewhere around so we can come back. So there's nothing to fight. There's no... They just went here and killed themselves. Wait a second. The Brotherhood of the Core is dead. I found the corpses underneath a statue of an unknown god for whom this... huge shrine was apparently built in this cave system. The cause of death seems to be a poison which the Core took while they were gathered around the altar. I think that I have the answer which I wanted. Now I have to decide how I want to speak with Morella Godshand about her son's fate. Indeed. Just tell her? Like it? Okay. Book. Mr. Nern, there's nothing in these. You'd think the keys to these doors would be on one of these bodies. Well, that's a special robe. Maybe if we wear his robe, we can get in there. That's the only special robe, though. Just double check the others. The thing is, can I get back? No, I can't get back. I can't get back up, as far as I know. I could probably make it there with my spell, but my water breathing spell. That's a pretty rash thing to do. I wonder if one of these urns will hold the key to the doors. Maybe she'll give me a key. Morella, right? Well, I'm going to save the teleport back to Ark, and I'm going to use my spell to get back there. My gate, I think it's called? Actually... turn. We'll see. Maybe she'll give me a key. Maybe she'll come back here. Not there, specifically the cavern where we were.
Madame?
We didn't have to fight anything. I'm wondering if we missed something. What time is it? 3 in the morning. Where is Marilla's... Marilla God... Marilla's God Hand? Marilla God Hand. Why can't I say that? Supposedly... Well, it's either in the marketplace or through. She is. Enderal is the epitome of theocracy, it says. It's telling me to go where? Oh, in the nobles' quarter. Well, that'll work because my home's over there. She's probably asleep.
They just sit on their asses and help things settle themselves.
Well, I'm gonna lay on my ass and hope I stop being tired. What? Never saw someone come through
my
a
dam.
Gate before? Your dam? Where is she? She might be out and about. Oh, supposedly she's in the Fat Leorin. Alright. We can just head there right now. What's up? I can't sit in these chairs.
Have you been to the island?
I can't reach you from here. I'll just stand. I know this is awkward, but yeah, I have some news.
Yes? Have you been to the island?
To keep her going, hoping she will never get her grieving process going if we just have her let on indefinitely. Yes, but it's bad news. Rukas is dead. He and the other cultists.
A sunken shrine? So you are saying whatever power lived in that temple made Rukas and the others...
Most of the men I saw. That might have been incidental, but, yes, I'm sorry.
Oh, my Marthas. It is all my fault.
Don't go crazy now.
If I had been there for him more, if I would have prayed more often, he would have never lost his power. I just know.
Get down from the chair.
Here, take this key. It opens up a shelf in the bank. There's things in there. They were meant for Rukas, for when he comes back. Now, please go. I need some space.
Thank you. 2111. Shouldn't say anything else, sorry. 2111. Well, thank you. Now, the key's not going to be in the bank vault. That wouldn't make sense. She wouldn't have that. I don't know why I thought she might have something. I thought maybe she would reveal something. That she'd been there as well and left or something. I don't know. I decided to tell the whole truth to Marilla God's Hand, whereupon she suffered of a mental breakdown. Here she's standing up on her chair. That her son killed herself after he lost his mind under that ominous power's influence was too much for her to bear. Still, those two locked houses... I don't even know if we can go back there. That's my mage mansion.
Yes?
Walk blessed.
Please do not speak to me while I'm going to my mage mansion. Alright, well, I'm just gonna sleep for a few hours. Ugh. I hate that there's fake books. Let's go to the bank and check out that 2111 vault. Nah. Yep, that's the way I walk around my house. Got a problem with it? Wing. We're back to the marketplace and the bank.
Yes?
I don't know if that's the way. It is, it's just, yeah, around here. The King Crab, my famously favorite one. Just the bank? Yeah.
Yes?
Hello, sirs.
How you doing? West.
Thank you. 2111. Just...
We always go too easy on this gun.
2211. So then it's downstairs. Okay. I passed it. I thought these were the two O's. Oh, this is one. One. 1211. Don't mind me, I'm just running up and down the halls, you know. It's all good.
Can I help?
Nope, you may not. Ah, 2112. Is she gone? I still don't like people around when... 2111. Exclusive warning air potion. Coins, 70 coins. There's a book too. Charisma potion. I don't really don't need that. I'm like maxed out rhetorics. I could use one of these dexterity potions. 21 coins. Rune mace of arcane wrath. I'm not the mace type. Spell tome for dream eaters. I'll take the void salts. Butcher of Ark volume 9, the rise. Any keys? Well, that was disappointing. I wonder if we got any others. We've been in there. It is all the path books. That's my own. That's my own deposit box. How you doing? So let me close this up. Sorry to bother you. Alright. What died here? I wonder if we can even go back to the island. I really want to get in those two houses. I don't know where the key might be.
Yes.
See if the option's still even here.
Walk blessed, friend. Where
nope.
are you headed?
Nothing here. I don't think we can go back. Huh. I wonder if it's just stuff they maybe locked off to make it into the expansion. DLC, whatever. Well, that's cool. Believe it or not, we still have a lot of quests. So we're gonna start doing some stuff in Duneville, because I think these. I need to find old Askamon is in Duneville. These two are. Oh, that one's never gonna go away. This is the main quest. Duneville, of course. This is Duneville. Duneville Plantations. Hyrian Ruin and also Tours. I think that's in Duneville. It's a mystery location. These I want to do. I'm going to get to them at another time. I know where the Wishing Well is. And Sun Coast and Deep Digger's Hollow, I believe. Trails in the Sand, yeah, Dust Maggot Prickles, Duneville. Egg Hunter. I got everything except for the four Firefinch eggs. So, Duneville. I don't know about those. Miscellaneous stuff. So, yeah. Everything is leading me to Duneville at this point. All the way down here. So I want to thank you guys so much for watching. See you in the next episode. We're going to Duneville. Always, seek adventure.